Hi! I have some really good news for you today. I am here because you are one of the 5 finalists for the Secondary Teacher of the Year. Oh, congratulations! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, you've got more people coming to celebrate you.
I think it means that this is where I'm meant to be, and I can't think of anything else, any place else I'd rather be than with my students every day